We have seen that walls can have different styles that determine their features, such as the number of layers, the thickness, or the 2D representation in plan view. We can edit the wall styles from the wall styles dialog that is available doing right click on the wall icon or from the VisualARQ menu selecting wall and wall styles. Here we can see the list of wall styles that come along with VisualARQ templates. Since we are just going to work with a few of them, actually only the generic 100, 200 and 300 millimeters, I will delete the rest of them, but of course this is completely up to you. We can delete any wall styles as long as there is no wall object using this style in the model. We can just select it and click on this delete button. Now, in addition to these wall styles left, we can create new ones in different ways. We can just duplicate an existing one or run the new wall style wizard from this button or from this button over here. We click it, we just need to specify a wall style name, for example, exterior 300 millimeters. Actually, we can create a new style with two layers for the exterior walls. Click next, select layer count to 2, and just specify a name and thickness for each layer. So the inner one would be 29 centimeters thick, and the exterior one will be just 1 centimeter thick. Click next, we can specify a height by a style, although this is something that we can edit by wall object individually later on, and click next to exit the wizard. We can see now that we have some global settings and attributes for this new wall style, but we can also edit those attributes or features for each wall layer after expanding the list of wall components from this arrow. We can actually see this preview in 2D. And now we can assign some specific attributes for each wall layer. In this case, we're going to take a look at the attributes of the generic 300 millimeters. The rest of attributes that are set by parent will take the features of the wall style, and if they are also set by parent, that means that the attributes will be taken according to the object properties. Now, we can duplicate this existing style in order to create a similar one that we'll call 200 millimeters. So we will just change the thickness of this first layer from the geometry tab to 19 centimeters, and we'll repeat the same for an exterior 100 millimeters. We select the first layer, and from the geometry tab now we can set 9 centimeters for this one. Finally, we can just select the exterior walls and change their style from the properties panel, so we can set the exterior 200 millimeters to all of them. From the top viewport, we can check if the orientation of the walls are correct, so we can see they are in most of the cases. If they weren't, you could flip the direction of walls using the flip command from the VisualARQ edit tool. So we can select this command, select a wall, and this will change the order in which the layers appear.